What's poppin', my fellow weeps? Und willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Data Life Rio Reincarnation mit Rinne Utopia. Genau, wir haben gerade Yoshino gerettet und jetzt weiß ich gar nicht, was jetzt passiert. Eigentlich wollten wir auf ein Date mit ihr gehen. Well, I'm really glad we were able to find her. Yoshino seems to be a precious friend to her. How long will you be able to say that? Was? What do you mean? Well, it's true that Yoshinon is contributing to Yoshino's spiritual stability. Conversely, it shows how highly dependent on her she is. Okay, irgendwie, ich dachte mal, Yoshino ist männlich oder wenn dann neutral. As was clear with today's incident, her happiness hangs from the thin thread that is Yoshinon. Tja, das muss ja jetzt changen, I suppose that's true. But it's also true that we can separate them. You should be a little more careful too, Shido. Alter, er hat literally geschlafen, ist aufgestanden und dann war sie weg zu der Examination und dann war ihre Puppe unter der scheiß Matratze geklemmt. Was daran war jetzt bitte seine Schuld? Das ergibt überhaupt keinen Sinn. Ach. Das ist manchmal die Begründungen, also auch im Anime, die sind manchmal so retarded. Da denkst du dir einfach nur, welcher Vollspast hat diesen Dialog geschrieben eigentlich? Aber gut, I guess it is what it is, boys. It is what it is. It is what it is. So. Genau, das kennen wir jetzt auch alles schon. Jetzt weiß ich gar nicht, jetzt kommt Tonomachi, glaube ich, gleich wieder. Keine Ahnung, worum es jetzt ging. Ist aber nicht so wichtig. Kennen wir ja schon. Damn, wenn ich das gewusst hätte, hätte ich die letzte Folge anders beendet. Aber ich weiß ja nicht mehr auswendig, was wann kommt. Außerdem könnte ja jederzeit eine neue Entscheidung theoretisch kommen. Theoretisch. Da ist Tonomachi. Das ist der gleiche Dialog wie mit Origami vorher, nur dass jetzt halt quasi Yoshino gemeint ist. Ah, okay. Keine Yoshino, da ist Yoshino. Ah, stimmt schon, Yoshino, Origami und Toka sind die einzigen, die wirklich immer da sind. Jetzt zum Beispiel ist die Lehrerin nicht da. Genau. Und der Typ ist nicht immer da. Gut, okay, die sind schon oft da. Ja. Und die drei sind halt... Ja, das heißt... Aber dann gibt es ja nur drei Endings. Oh, was? Nee, nicht Itsuka-Haus. Strange. Warum ist Yoshino eigentlich die ganze Zeit in der Schule? Die darf da doch eigentlich... Oder was heißt, die darf da nicht hin, aber... Die geht doch gar nicht zur Schule. Strange. Now then I guess I go check on Yoshino. Hm? Ach so, so ruft ihn. Oh nein, doch nicht. Shin, it's an emergency. Rene-san, what's wrong? Actually, Yoshino has disappeared. The fuck? I see, wait, what? What do you mean disappeared? Well, she was at the Itsuka household until just now, but just as I took my eyes off of her, it seems she managed to slip past. Her whereabouts will be difficult to pinpoint now. I apologize, but could you look for Yoshino? Yes, I'll take a look around the area. I leave it to you then. I'll have a look as well. Is Yoshino okay? She's timid and doesn't know much about the world. It's not certain that she won't get caught up in some trouble out there alone. Alright, I'll hurry and look for her. Just wait, Yoshino, I'll find you. Jetzt steht sie einfach vor. Oh mein Gott, ich hab's predicted. Na gut, okay, sie kam ja auch in dem Symbol vor. I'm sorry, Yoshino, I'm in a rush. Wait, huh, Yoshino? Yes, it's me. It's me, Yoshino. Oh mein Gott, das ist sogar voll ähnlich, weil es auch mit Uhr aufhört. It's me, Yoshino. It's me, Mario. Mario, Mario. Bin ich ein guter Mario? It's me, Mario. Yes, it's me. Hey, Yoshino's here too. Hey, it's me, Luigi. Oh, you were in a place like this. I'm glad you're safe. I heard you disappeared from the house, so I was about to go look for you. Oh, I'm sorry. I had left a note, but... Oh, was? Was? What? Was? Okay, keine Ahnung, wo die da jetzt noch so lang... Egal. Really? Oh, but that's right. It'd be hard to see from the Fraxinus. Oh, it's nothing. Just talking to myself. I'm sorry. Was I not supposed to go outside? Oh, no. It's not your fault on anything. Anyway, I'm going to tell Rinne-san, so please wait a moment. Oh, Shin, did you find Yoshino? I did find her. She was near my school. It seems like she left a note, but... I apologize. I didn't realize she did. I should have been more careful. Yes, you should. It's fine we found her, so it's alright. By the way, what should I do now? Is it better that we go home? What do you think, Shin? Date time! Yes, I'll leave the decision to you. Call me if anything happens. Oh. Ich habe das Gefühl, bei Yoshino sind es deutlich mehr Decisions, vor allem viele verschiedene. What Renes dann, even if you said it, huh? Let Yoshino stay out, yes. I could Rinne-san. I'm sorry. No, it's fine. More importantly, for you to be wandering around out here on your own, did something happen? I wanted to go outside a bit. Instead of bottling up stress, it's probably better to let it all... To let it all out, or outside. Out, outside, this is komisch. I come with you, Yoshino. Woo, nice going, Shido-kun. That was quite a manly line just now. So, Yoshino, why did you come out here? I wanted to take a proper look at the school. I was wondering what everyone was doing. Hey, die war doch schon mal da. Vor der Schule zumindest. Doing, huh? Well, studying is usually what you do in school, but it's not really that fun or anything. Studying? I guess during break times you also play around with your classmates. That sounds kind of fun. It's not. Vor allem, weil die alle rauchen. Yoshino's never gone to school before, so the words studying and classmates don't really connect to her experiences. Come on, Shido-kun. Yoshino is feeling lonely, don't you get it? Oops, das war jetzt ein Fail. I know you're putting on the pressure, but... Alright, then do you want to see the inside of the school? If you would like, I could show you around. Is it really okay? Ich glaube nicht. Oh, how stylish, Shido-kun. You're quite the lady killer. Lady killer? Well, whatever. Then for today as your teacher, I teach you about what sort of place school is. Okay. That makes me kinda embarrassed. Alright, let's head into school now. Now that I think about it, I'm letting an outsider into the school, but well, I'm sure Rinne-san will do something about that. Was soll die denn dagegen machen? Ach so, nein, stimmt, die ist ja auch in der Schule, ne? True. Das vergesse ich irgendwie immer. Welcome to Raisin High School. It's fairly new, so it's pretty impressive, right? Yeah, it's big and pretty. Now then, where should I take you? Yoshino, first, this is the hallway. F to Shido-kun? We can tell that just by looking, you know. Alright, Yoshino, is there any place you'd like to see? If you have any requests, let me know. Could it be that you have no plan, Shido-kun? You said you show us around, right? Right? Ich check's auch nicht, Alter. Zeig ihr halt einfach die verfickte Schule, Mann. Und vor allem, sie war noch nie in der Schule. Was willst du sehen? Ja, sie weiß doch gar nicht, was es in der Schule anders gibt. Heilige Scheiße, Mann. Der Typ ist wirklich... Even the puppet saying that, but where should I take her? I'd like her to be able to experience something. Alter, das ist eine verfickte Schule, Mann. Was soll die da erleben? Jesus, man. This place would be good. Music. Prep room. Unlike the music room, it's set up like a regular classroom, but there are some instruments to borrow, and it's perfect for practicing. Since we're here, we can try out some instruments. We just need to find the rentals here. What's this? This is an instrument called a recorder. You put your fingers from both hands onto the holes, and then if you blow from here, it makes noise. Go ahead, Yoshino, try it out. Wait a minute. Ahem. It's no good. No one can play it well right away. See, hold your hands like this. Like this. I can't do it. I'm just no good. Verdammt. With practice, you'll be playing in no time. Without Yoshinon's help, you won't be able to play it well. Yoshinon, do your best too, alright? Hey, now, Shido-kun, I'm always giving it my all. Well, yeah, do your best. Good grief, Shido-kun, but it might be difficult to play it right away. Alright, Yoshino, I'll hold it from the left side. Is that okay, Yoshino? Yoshinon, I guess it can't be helped just for today, okay? If you're okay with it, Yoshinon, then please do. Right, thanks, then go ahead and... Oh, I played it. That's right, just like that. Alright, let's try playing a simple song. Here from this note, try to connect it. Woher zum Teufel soll sie wissen, wie die Noten sind? Die kann er nicht mehr ich lesen. Gut, was soll das heißen, aber ich habe mein Klavierunterricht gehabt. All notes from here up, I move my fingers, that's right, just like that. Alright, if you can move your fingers that much, you should be fine. Here, let's try going through it. Oh, you did it. That's impressive that you were able to play this well your first time. You did great, Yoshino. You're so good. Yoshino believed that you could do it. Alright, you were able to successfully play the recorder, so let's leave it here for today and head home. Moment, was? 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 Er hat hier eine Sache gezeigt. Let's head home. How was it, Yoshino? Did you understand? Alter, ohne Scheiß, wer hat sich die Dialoge ausgedacht? Did you understand school a little bit? Er hat ihr literally nichts gezeigt, außer den verfickten Musikraum. Er hat ihr nichts erklärt. einfach nur fettes question mark. Yes, school is fun. If you think so, then it was worth my efforts. What's wrong, Yoshino? You've been quiet for a while. No, it's nothing. Really? Well, I suppose if I were to say something, you were clinging a little too much to Yoshino just now, Shido-kun. What? No, that was just a teacher. Well, it's fine. It looked like Yoshino was happy too. If Yoshino's happy, then I'm super happy. Cringe. It's kinda like you're her guardian. Ah, don't worry about it. Right, shall we go home then? Oh, it's chaos. Das haben wir, glaube ich, nur zwei oder drei Mal ausgewählt im vorigen Spielstand. Oh, by the way, Spielstand, ich muss mal wieder speichern. Ohne Selection diesmal. Yoshino? You're watching TV? That's unusual. I thought I should study this world properly, so I borrowed a video from Kotori. Alter, was sollen... Warum sind da vier solche Punkte? Ich check's nicht. That's admirable. Yoshino, it's a good thing to want to improve yourself, so what show are you watching? Goodness, you're ridiculous, big brother. Wait. But if you really want me to, big brother, then... Whoa, wait, wait. Isn't this bad? Is it? Well, you see... Hooey! It was just about to get good. You won't stop us just before, right, Shido-kun? No, no, I'm stopping it. Sorry, but wait just a moment. What the fuck? What's with all the yelling? Kotori, this video isn't good at all for young minds. It's easier to watch if it's anime, right? For fast and potent learning about love and romance, there's no deeper teacher, wouldn't you say? Jeder würde anders sagen. This is too deep. Don't you have anything more normal? You're kidding, right? You like it, don't you, Shido? What the fuck? Well, it's not like I don't know that's not important. Either way, I think it's way too extreme a sample. But Yoshino has to live normally in this world, so don't you think she has a need to understand these sorts of things as well? Das verstehen ja nicht. Das versteht die Hälfte des Internets nicht. No, wait, that reasoning's all weird. What? Well, it's not like I want to force it, so do whatever you want, Shido. And for no, what the fuck. Oh my god. Aber wisst ihr was? Das ist eigentlich ein nicer Cliffhanger. Allow her to watch. Das Ding ist, vielleicht, also ich glaube persönlich, wenn man jetzt sagt, allow her to watch, ich glaube, dass sich dann rausstellt, dass es was ganz anderes ist, als was man jetzt im ersten Moment so denkt. Ist halt die Frage, wie es das Ending beeinflusst oder ob es überhaupt einen Einfluss hat. Ich glaube nämlich eher nicht, ehrlich gesagt. Man denkt jetzt so, oh, könnte fast eine wichtige Entscheidung sein, aber ich glaube, dass die Entscheidung hier absolut keine Rolle spielt. Aber mal gucken, das sehen wir dann beim nächsten Mal. Bis dahin, macht's gut, rein, danke fürs Einschalten und ciao, ciao.